comment down below whose dunk's better. Comment 1 for David, 2 for Brendan. Let's see it. Oh, no pressure at all. So it's an alley. At the third and final attempt. And he's missed it again. It's Mr. Dunk. So comment down below which one was the better dunk. He says he plays basketball. Next goal wins, then we're gonna do something else. Probably go in the pool. Oh! Ready?
What?
Dab transition. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, that's good, that was good.
Okay, for those of you wondering, my elbow is all right to play table tennis, although I shouldn't be doing it. It doesn't hurt, so all good. I'm not faking the injury, don't even worry about it.
Sting pong. Okay, let's see.
Really?
Oh! Oh, that wasn't too shabby. So he's got one there, and he's got a few down there. Nice.
Oh,
I
hit your butt.
Okay, we're gonna go muck around in the pool right now. 3, 2, 1, bang. Whoa. So cool. Know that I was starving till I tasted you. Oh.
By the way, you do things to my body. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you.
Okay, so today's challenge is going to be who can run across the obstacles. We haven't set them up properly, but obstacles are the floaty things. The furthest and who can get to the ball, which is going to be at the end. But we'll see who can do the best. And
let's go, boys.
First contestant, Brendan, let's go. You should take it slow. Running across the pool on the floaty things, but comment down below who you think won out of me and Dave, because it was pretty close. We both got to the ball, but we just need some clarification. We haven't seen the video yet, so comment down below that. Okay, a quick food break. With the boys, so that's not going to be in this video, because otherwise it will run for too long, but that's going to be in a video coming up very, very soon. Okay, so not only did we just film the game of hoop, but we also did a little cinematic trick shot video, so that's going to be put in with the game of hoop as well as a separate video, so that's pretty cool. Watch out for that cool edit coming your way. But make sure you check out DP Frisbee on Instagram. He does frisbee trick shots, not the basketball trick shots that we were doing. But he does some insane stuff, so go check him out. Really underrated trick shooter. His link to the description is going to be underneath. And it's going to appear right here. And also to Brendan Yang, who is also in the video. So go check him out. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash that like button. That'll be a great help. Comment, share with all your friends, and make sure you subscribe so you can keep up with all my latest videos, because they're coming out rapid fire. So go check them out. But for now, see ya. Oh wait, no, I think there's some, yeah, I reckon there's something else actually. Oh, and that brings to an end. Do the hand thing.